Granlund riding a 10-game point streak against his old club here, playing for the Sharks.
And one thing about Granlund is that the work comes before the goal. He puts in...
There's a great save by Mackenzie Blackwood as he just robbed Marco Rossi.
Where I'm standing right here, you could see that it was happening. But Mackenzie Blackwood, you want to make sure that you are tough to play against in every situation. Front of the net, along the boards, 50-50 pucks. Be physical as well. And gratitude through effort. You want to show the fans some gratitude? Thanks for supporting us through the tough years, the tough time.
Well, they'll have to come from behind now as Matt Boldy just scored for Minnesota. And the Wild have a 1-0 lead.
Face-off win, very important. And the puck bounces off of Mackenzie Blackwood. Good shot from Kaprizov, who, as we talked about, always seems to get involved. And unfortunately for Mario Ferraro, that puck just goes between his legs. Some bad luck, but a good finish. As Boldy just disappears, right? Nobody's known where he is. He just disappears. Henry has done that this year. He's taken a huge step in his professional career.
Sharks taking a different path with Thrun than they've taken with Shakir Mukhmadulin. There's a nice move by Granlund as he cut inside. And Wallstedt comes up with his first big save.
Outside, little stick handle, back inside through the legs. Quick backhand, tries to get it upstairs. Can't get it up as far as he wants.
The Sharks really in both directions all season long. Granlund back up to the point. Ferraro and now Jan Ruda back. Ruda loads up and scores! Jan Ruda with a blast from the blue line ties it up.
The movement. So much movement by the Sharks forwards and the Sharks D getting to the middle. It's just a terrific play. That's what you have to do. Get the puck to the middle. Don't waste time. Shoot it as you can. But the key is on that place, the puck support, the player movement.
Playing in just his second NHL game here tonight. We're wearing number 28, the Wilds. First round draft pick back in 2022 from Sweden. Made his debut in Vegas last night. And there's a shot and a goal. And the Wild take the lead. Declan Chisholm from long range. Found an opening and it's 2-1.
Look at all the bodies start to get in front of Mackenzie Blackwood, who's a big guy trying to find it. There's no way he's finding that as the Wild move into a terrific shooting position and a screen position. What a shot by Chisholm, but head up all the way, looking, sees the screen, fires it. Chop.
Boldy with a spin around the blue to back in. With the save, and that puck's still alive at the edge of the goal crease, and now Blackwood out to cover it up.
And on this move, puts on the brakes, hard wheel to the backhand side, fires it. Good save by Mackenzie Blackwood. That's a nice little play. Boldy showing that extra, and this is what he does, and that can increase the odds of screening the goaltender or getting a deflection.
And with it again, grabs the touch pass. Sent in by Nico Sturm. Brock Faber there. Chance for Sturm! And a great save by Wallstedt.
And the third guy, Sturm, going net. That is a textbook forecheck.
Now Kaprizov for Minnesota. That's blocked. A chance on the rebound. And they score! And it'll be his first NHL goal for Liam Ogren in front of his parents, who came all the way to the Bay Area from Sweden to see his second game.
As we look at it, let's watch at the net. Now, coaches are looking at it. On this play, going to the net, does Mackenzie Blackwood get taken out of position with his left leg? That's what Mackenzie was kind of complaining about.
They score! Mario Ferraro!
Ferraro trailing up the ice. He's got that stick up, ready to go. One times it beautifully. Terrific job. But here's the key. Skating off the puck, Granlund heads to the net. He provides that screen as well. He's the guy that has the puck in the middle. They do the job on exiting the zone. Nice work on exiting the zone. And Mario Ferraro ready to rock it. And he does.
Minnesota. 1 minute left to play in the period.
McKenzie was trying to find that puck, and as he backed into the goal, it went in off, and it's 4-2.
Oh, got it. That's a tough one to have. 55.6 seconds left. Kirill Kaprizov again, it just floats to the net. And McKenzie misses it to go off the Jan Ruda.
He's got 17 power play goals, 39 points.
Which is what you do, but on this particular play, it is an outstanding pass by Eriksson Ek. It looks like Jan Ruda's got the position all taken away, but yet for how, I don't know.
Continued pressure, get the puck in, they don't let it get out, the Minnesota Wild. Johansson just separates and gets inside position on Kyle Burrows, a little move by the net, right? Goligoski heads up, makes a nice little play, that's just a shovel pass.
It's taken back now by Goligoski. First NHL goal earlier tonight.
Again coming in. Watch how he uses Mario Ferraro.
Eklund, good stick there by Ustadinov, and now they've got a 2-on-1 shorthanded. The pass, Hartman, and Blackwood makes the save.
Bortolo, you'd like to see that one go to the net, but Mackenzie Blackwood, look how he just stays with that opportunity shorthanded.
Kaprizov comes ahead with Rossi and Goligoski. Kaprizov, and a glove save by Mackenzie Blackwood. Jesper Wallstedt with 27 saves.